trying to make a point across. I am not a violent predator that they're trying to make me look a monster. I'm not a monster. I'm a normal person. I am just sick. I have an addiction. Just like an alcoholic has an addiction. Alcoholics cannot control their addiction. That's why I couldn't control my addiction, Your Honor. But most of the sex that went on in the house, and probably all of it, was consensual. These allegations about being forceful on them, that is totally wrong. Because there was times that they would even ask me for sex, many times. And I learned that these girls were not virgins from their testimony to me. They had multiple partners before me, all three of them. But that's basically it. I just wanted to clear the record that I am not a monster. I did not prey on these women. I just acted on my sexual instincts because of my sexual addiction. And God is my witness. I never beat these women like they're trying to say that I did. I never tortured them. Finally, I would like to apologize to the victims, to Amanda Berry and Gina DeJesus and Michelle Knight. I am truly sorry for what happened. To this day, I'm trying to answer my own questions. I don't know why. Amanda had everything going on for himself. I had a job, I had a home, I had vehicles, I had my musical talent. I had everything going on for me, Your Honor.